Hi, this is Jennifer Horton, and you're watching mydiveo Live on MyxTV. Well, my career in the music business started, I would have to say, as a leap of faith. I was going to college in New York City at Columbia University, and I decided to take a trip to LA for the summer, kind of just looking to do something different. And I ended up landing an internship at a talent agency, which kind of turned out to be the start of a whole new beginning for me. Well, as far as cosigns in my career, I have to say that first and foremost, you have to be your own cosign, you know? But there are definitely going to be people that are extremely instrumental in opening doors for you and just giving someone else kind of the familiarity to say, yeah, I know that person, they do good work, you know, or they're very talented. So for me, you know, I definitely feel like I was always trying to put myself in the right place at the right time. I definitely believe that luck is opportunity meets preparation. One of my very first clients, her name was Chanel, signed to Young Money. And I would say that at that time, Young Money was a very exciting thing to be a part of. I remember when everyone was on the very first tour, getting to be a part of that tour and working on that tour. And now having gone into the music side of things, you know, Ciara was an artist that she came and had someone find me basically and said, you know, look, I'm looking to do some unique things during my Fantasy Ride album. It's my third album. I'm taking a lot more initiative on my brand. I really want to integrate dance into my brand. I have these different, you know, ideas of how we want to do that. And that was my first time actually consulting for a big artist, learning how to be a part of a big team, learning how to play my role and deliver my results. And so shout out to Ciara for that. Currently, I'm just really working on continuing to build the Martix brand. We have a really amazing team and we have different divisions within our company. So we have the artist management, producer management side. We also have a branding division and then touring. So we put together a lot of live shows for artists such as Lil Wayne, such as Big Bang. They're huge in K-pop, go check them out. But you know, our goal is basically to just build an overall entertainment and media company where we're creating amazing content, whether it's music, whether it's touring, whether it's visuals, and just tying that all together. I am currently listening to a playlist of indie artists. I love seeing what's new and staying up on what's happening as far as new breaking artists. But first of all, FKI First, he just dropped a project on Mad Decent. He's worked with Post Malone, produced White Iverson, produced Watch Out for 2 Chainz, but he has an amazing eclectic mix of music that's out right now. And then a new kid out of Chicago, Famous Dex, he's blowing up the internet right now. His Snapchat's booming, his views are booming, but he has some really amazing music that's out, as well as new stuff on the way.